is up, y'all? It's your boy, 5 Cent 206. I gotta say it like that because before I get to the point of my my video here, I wanted to give a little shout out to Dubs 08R6 just for fucking being alive, man. If you haven't seen, he had a pretty bad accident which almost took him out indefinitely, and I just wanted to say, man, good on you for being here. I hope the healing's fast. I know it was a few weeks ago already, so it's been a little while, but the healing process for him is going to take a little bit. So getting to the point of my video, if you haven't noticed, this does not look like Washington. You guys have been following my social medias, as always, on my journey from Bremerton, Washington to Monterey, California, which is where I'm currently at, which is why it's fucking sunny and beautiful. So at the end of my little rant and explanation, I will play a little video montage. But right now we're kind of doing our own thing. I came down here with my ride club, SBRC, and it's been a fun trip, man. Today's Friday. I haven't vlogged the whole time. I've just been taking, you know, random videos here and there because, well, doing the speeds on the interstate that we were doing, I can't really have my GoPro on my helmet with the cable on it and shit. I didn't want it to be all screwed up. So I just took a video yesterday of driving across the Golden Gate Bridge and the Bay Bridge, which I've never had a chance to do, and I had been to San Francisco once before, but not with my own vehicle. It was with the Navy, so enjoy that. That's coming up right after this. I put about just under 2,000 miles on the bike so far this trip, and I got another 1,000 to go for when I get home. So right now it is the girlfriend's birthday coming up, so I'm actually out on my way. Well, I'm driving random ass places right now, but I'm on my way to a jewelry store in hopes to get her something nice. All right, I figured what best place to do it than California, get her something from here. I feel bad because she couldn't come on the trip with me. We just couldn't afford both of us, and my car she was gonna take ended up fucking blowing the turbo, or having a small crack in the turbo housing. So it's gonna be just a little bit before I get that car back up and running. So she didn't wanna hinder my trip, the sweetheart that she is, so she said fuck it. She goes, I will stay home and watch the children, aka the cats, and told me to go have a good time. So that's what I'm trying to do. Hopefully I'll get patched into this group at the end of this ride. We'll see. Those fucking things are gay as shit. Anyways, I'll be randomly taping today. I'm about to go to the Mazda Speedway. If you have saw the pictures on my Instagram, I was there the other day and didn't realize that you could actually go in and watch the races, like, for super cheap. So for $5, I will be going in and watching that today. That was my main goal yesterday, but we ended up going to San Fran. If I can tape, I will. Other than that, I will throw some randoms in here and then throw my little trip montage. So this video might be a little long. I don't want to do like Snowcat did with like a whole season of like 5-6 videos of his trip. He drove a lot farther than I did. Anyway, stick around, guys. It's going to be a pretty good video. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. All right, you guys, I'm at the fucking races. There's no bike racing going on like I thought there would be today, but tell me this is not cool as fuck. You guys probably can't see it. It's like hella far away, so my apologies.
I mean it. Just know. alright? Say that shit, then I mean it. She calls me, I screen it. I'm only fucking if it's convenient. You lying pussy, that's weak shit. We pass pussy round, that's G shit. But you ain't fam, so what is this we shit? You cuff yours and then leash it. Listen, I'm telling you, it's my world, I does what I wish to. If you're mad, well too bad, sounds like a personal issue. I walk in, they all stare like, who the fuck is this dude? Kick's game is just rude, don't get jujitsu'd. Tunnel visions, I get ahead, stay solid, I never fled. My haters feel like I'm better dead, but I'm quite alive, getting bread instead. With a better girl, with a better face, I'm in a better place. Place getting better head. I just wanna stay broke forever. Yeah, that's that shit no one ever said.
Never scared. Just know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it. And oh Lord knows, he knows I mean it.
Shut up.